Hey guys, I finally found the time to make a video about the 3D printer and its quality. Sorry about that, sorry about the delay. I had other things on my mind, but now I'm ready to show you how it works. Keep in mind that at first I didn't make the correct settings and the prints kind of came out kind of bad. And a tip from me, you should store your filament in a closed bag. Remember that. Store your filament in a closed bag. That's the best you can do for it. Now, without further ado, I'm going to show you what came out of the 3D printer, the 3D models that I've made, and the final quality. So, let's begin. First off, this is the 3D model that I made using Blender. It's something like a cable holder. Not the best model I know, but that's what I made. So now let's import it to the XYZ print and resize it so that it fits our needs. Okay, so now, yeah, let's make it a bit smaller and land it onto the grid. Okay, there we go. I think everything is fine. Cool. Now it's time to prepare the 3D model for printing and see what we might expect. Okay, there it is. That's what we're going to get eventually and hopefully. And there it is, ready to start printing. And this is the final result. I'm pretty satisfied with it, although it came loose from the bed, but still close enough, as they say. And this is what you might expect from a good print. You can see the quality of the details and that the gear is quite nice printed. Also, the logo. And yeah, I think the printer is quite good for the money that I paid for it. And thanks for watching.